Hey guys, welcome back. So in this video I'm going to talk about my monthly favorites. So I know I'm a little late on my monthly favorites. It's already half of May, but then better late than never, right? So if you guys would like to see what all I've been loving in the month of April, please keep watching. So the first thing what I've been loving is a facial wipe. It's from the brand Chico, which looks like this. It's called their soft cleansing wipes. So I really love this wipes because it says it's alcohol free, it's soap free, it's parabens free, and it also comes with aloe vera and with chamomile. It also says it's hypoallergenic, clinically tested. So I use this for removing my makeup. I use this for a lot of purpose, and I've already used one of these packet and I really love it. So I've been using this non-stop. So I use this on the days where I don't necessarily feel like doing a full CTM or just using an oil cleansing method. So I just use this and it removes everything. It removes even my waterproof mascara. So I've been really loving this. So the next thing which I've been loving is a bronzer from Freedom. This is how it looks like. I was not much into contouring before, but lately I've been into contouring. I really love how contouring makes your face more chiseled and sleek. So I've been really loving this bronzer. The next product I've been loving is an eyebrow pencil from the brand Colourbar. It's in the shade Chestnut 001. This is how it looks like. In one end they have a nice spoolie and on the other end they have the actual product. So this is what I have used today to fill in my brows. I would say this is a very creamy pencil, so you have to use a very light hand and you have to be a little bit careful while using these. I really love bold eyebrows. I love the way it makes my face look. So for people who don't like much of bold eyebrows, I would not suggest this. But if you do like bold, defined eyebrows like me, I think this is the best choice. I would highly recommend this to everyone who loves to define their brows. So the next product what I've been loving is a lipstick from the brand Colourbar again. It's their Colourbar Deep Matte Lip Cream. It's in the shade Deep Blush 008. This is how it looks like. It's a beautiful corally kind of a color. It's perfect for this time of the year. So I've been really loving this. Even though they say it's a matte lipstick, it's not exactly matte. It's kind of a satiny matte finish, which I really love. So it doesn't dry out your lips and it stays for quite some time. So this is how the shade looks like. How gorgeous is it, guys? It's amazing. I really love it. So the next thing what I've been loving is a mascara combo that is from the brand Essence. So the first one is their Lash Princess. Yeah. So the first one is their Lash Princess False Effect Mascara. I think I've shown this in 2-3 of my monthly favorites, and I really love this. And I've been using it in conjunction with their Get Big Lashes Volume Curl Mascara, and I'm not kidding you guys, it gives, like, if you have these two, you don't have to use false lashes. I'm not a false lashes kind of a person, so I really love how these two makes my lashes look. I have it on my eyes right now. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I really love the effect these two gives me. If you guys are looking out for a good affordable mascara which does wonders, this is the one to go for. So the next thing which I've been loving is a lipstick from the brand Avon. It's their Ultra Color Matte Lipstick in Matte Spice. So this is a lipstick which I'm wearing right now. It's a very nice brownie kind of a lipstick, very in color for this season, I must say. It's a perfect Kylie Jenner kind of a lips, but I wouldn't say it is completely matte. Again, it gives a satiny kind of a matte finish. but I've been really loving this shade and I've been using it for the past 1 month. So it's a beautiful, beautiful shade. So I would say it's a really beautiful shade and I would highly recommend you guys to go check it. So the next thing which I've been loving is an oldie but a goodie. It's the Liquid Neutrogena Pure Mild Facial Cleanser minus almost over. So I have a backup of this and I've been really loving this. I have used this many times before and I really love it. And I bought it like 2 months back and it was just lying in my bag, and then finally I started using it again and I'm in love with it all over. So it's a very nice cleanser. It cleans your face very well without drying out your skin, and I really love it. The next thing I've been loving is a serum from the brand Vichy. It's their Aqualia Thermal Dynamic Hydration Serum, which looks like this. So it's a very lightweight serum. I've been using this during the summer season. Usually during winters my skin is all fine and glowy, but I don't know, during winters it gets a little bit dry. So I've been using this, and the consistency is very liquidy, very watery, and it hydrates my skin very, very well. So I've been really loving this. So the next thing which I've been loving is a concealer from the brand Maybelline. It's their Instant Age Rewind Eraser Dark Circles Treatment Concealer. That's a mouthful. I'm in the shade light, so I've been using this to highlight my under eyes and bridge of my nose, Cupid's bow. So I've used it today as well and I've been really loving this. I've heard a lot of YouTubers rave about this, so I know why now, and I would highly suggest you guys to have a look at this. So the next thing what I've been loving is thermal spring water from the brand Avène, and I've been really using this. It's almost over. Whenever I come back from the gym or I feel tired, I just spritz it all over my face and it really works well. I also use it as a makeup setting spray and I really like it. I'm not sure if I've again shown this in one of my favorites, but then again I've been loving it, so I'm showing it again. So this I've been really loving. The next thing what I've been loving is again from the brand Maybelline. It's their nudes palette. So I've already done a review on this, as well as I have done a one brand tutorial using this. So if you guys want to see that, I'd link it below. So I've been really loving this for an everyday look, for a night out. So this is a great palette if you're looking for an affordable palette which has all neutral shades. I would say you should definitely go for this one. Next thing what I've been loving is a foundation from the brand Shaymbor. It's their Shaymbor Enriched Revitalizing Makeup, and I'm in the shade Enriched Vanilla. It looks like this. So it's almost over, like you can tell. So the foundation is almost over and you can see how much I've been loving this. So currently I'm wearing this foundation and I must say it actually matches really well on my skin, and it's actually a light to medium coverage foundation, and it's quite buildable if you want to have a full coverage foundation. So I've been really loving this. The next thing what I've been loving is a face wash from Organic, and it's their Skin Lightening Face Wash. So I had a small one of this face wash and I really love how it made my skin, like it made my skin really clean, and it didn't dry out my skin at all. And I'm not sure about the skin lightening part, but and the fact it's completely organic and paraben free makes it all the more better. So I've been really loving this as well. And the next thing which I've been loving is again a skincare product from the brand Nivea. It's their Total Face Cleanup. That is how it looks like. It can be used as a wash, face wash, a scrub, a pack. So it's for normal to oily skin. So this is the face pack, or I use it in many ways. Like when I feel like using it as a scrub, I use it as a scrub. When I feel like just, you know, cleaning my skin and giving it a good quick pamper, I use it as a face pack, and then I use it as a face wash as well. So I've been really loving this. So the next thing what I've been loving is from the brand Body Shop. It's the Virgin Mojito Shower Gel. Again, I've been using this a lot because it's summers and it's very, very hot over here. If I feel like getting a quick splash of freshness, I use this. It really makes me feel really refreshed, and I really love the smell of it. It smells exactly like Virgin Mojito, so I've been really loving this. The next thing what I've been loving is a perfume from the brand Nina Ricci. That is how it looks like. I really love how it's packaged. It's very, very cute, and all summers during the daytime I've been using this. It's a nice florally kind of a refreshing scent, so I've been really loving it. And the last thing what I've been loving in the last month is a pair of sunnies from Forever 21. I've already shown this in my last month's haul. I'm not sure, I've already hauled it. I really love how stylish it looks and how huge it looks, and it looks very, very stylish. So I've been using this whenever I go out. I just use this, and everybody around me, they ask which brand it is, so I've been really loving this. So that was my monthly favorites. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up. It would mean a lot to me. And do let me know what you guys like the most in my favorites, and let me know what you guys have been using a lot in the month of April. I would love to know. And if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.